We are in the final stages of prep work for the Arizona Peace Trail. The car is virtually finished, and now we're actually kind of putting our stuff together. Everyone's kind of packing now. So I've talked to pretty much all our guys that are coming with, and sort of gave them a little punch list of all the things that that I think everybody needs. We talked about communication with radios. We talked about GPS and navigational aids. So we're inside of a week now, and we'll be hitting the trail. We'll be hitting the trail next Monday. And I think I already told you guys about our stops. We're doing Quartzsite. We're doing Yuma. We're doing Siloam. We're doing Kingman, Hualapai's, and Lake Havasu City. Speaking of Lake Havasu City, that's where the trail ends. That's where we culminate. Well, we actually not doesn't really end there. We actually end in Parker, but we're gonna spend 2 days in Lake Havasu, and we're going to the Legends of Havasu. This is gonna be a big racing event. We're gonna spend 2 days there and check out these races. You know what, go to Legends of Havasu, check it out. They got boat races, they got Ultra 4 races, they got UTV races, they've got rodeo, they've got bands, they've got a huge vendor village. It's going to be a neat event, and this is something that they're going to continue to do in the future. And so you know what, if you don't have anything to do, head out to Havasu, check out Legends of Havasu.